Astrinsburg Castle.
Is that bandit's likely rent?
He's too strong. Retreat! Retreat!
More! Give me your souls!
Nightmares growing more egregious by the day.
What if he is? His cruelty is a feast for the eyes.
But all that killing for killing's sake? What could he hope to achieve?
Even I cannot tell. He no doubt needs plenty of souls. His appetite... What? We have... intruders? The leader steps onto the stage.
Is he still not satisfied?
Keep your nonsense to yourself. We look forward to seeing you in action.
Hand over! Shut away! Hand over!
stop it! Here and now! It's Solich!
Maintain your focus! He is but one enemy!
Deliver me your soul!
You monster!
We cannot lose! Go!
As its puppet, he relentlessly harvests souls, and once he gathers enough, the Soul Edge will return to its former glory.
Soon, Father.
The names of the warriors whose fates were bound to the two swords have been etched into the very fibers of history. Azure Knight, previously known as Nightmare, the former wielder of Soul Edge who brought the world to its knees. In truth, he was first a knight named Siegfried. After killing his father by accident, Siegfried fell into a deep denial, which eventually twisted into a desire for revenge against his father's imaginary killer. To enact his revenge, he needed power, which led him to Soul Edge. Turned into the sword's puppet, he became Nightmare, until losing in battle to Killik. When the sword was shattered, Siegfried found himself awoken from the strange spell he had been under. Though freed from Soul Edge's grasp, on the ground to his side.
Father! What have I done? The feel of my sword as it thrust into his body. I remember it all. Father, forgive me. From the moment I held Soul Edge, I began harvesting my sins.
Knight of the Great Sword. You are Nightmare, correct? Answer me! Can you not speak?
I can. I'm Nightmare.
You make me sick! My comrades deserved better than that brutal death at your hand! You shall die here this day! Revenge shall be mine! Will I ever be?
Ugh!
The evil is still present?
I'd forgotten what it was like to feel so at ease.
Who are you?
Sorry, but you have my gratitude. Leave Soul Edge to me.
No, wait!
Soul Edge. Even reduced to shattered shards, it emanates evil. If I don't do something, it will corrupt worse still. I may never be able to put there. However, if I could yes, I must. Can I ever?
We meet again!
Yes. It is I. Exact your revenge.
I need not-
However, I cannot die yet.
Battle 1.
Fight the Dusk!
And nothing else. I will not submit. My crimes weigh heavy on. Attract the malfested like flies to dung.
But I'm confused. You're undoubtedly Nightmare. You have Soul Edge hidden on your person, yet you appear so weak. Wait a moment. Do you know how it is I know you're Nightmare?
Alas, I have no idea.
It's because I was a malfested who worked under you, you fool! You weren't easy to find.
The nightmare you seek is no more.
So it seems. How about I
Battle 1. Fight!
Dust!
taste the power of my sword! Haven't had enough? Malfested are appearing more and more. Could it be that Soul Edge is getting stronger? I refuse to give up. I'll do whatever it takes. There must be some way. Oh. That's it. That sword that pierced Nightmare, I mean me, and shattered Soul Edge. If I had that. Who calls to me? What's going on? I can hear a voice from afar. It cannot be, can it? The sword that destroyed Soul Edge. It calls for help, I think. What? It's trapped inside the cursed sword? Take Soul Edge in hand? My hand. It's shaking. If I grip Soul Edge, I might become Nightmare again. I must stay strong. There is no other way! That sword. You wish for me to hold you?
Stop right there! I shall not allow it!
Are you Soul Edge?
Just a little more. A little more, and this power will be mine!
Your reign of terror ends here!
Submit to me! Obey my will!
Fails me. this the end for me? But if the sword's power is unleashed someday, that time, it will come.
Siegfried's battle with his nightmares raged on. No one knows of his sacrifice. However, if there was ever one who could prevent the resurrection of the cursed sword, it would be Siegfried. He who dashed Soul Edge's hopes of devouring Soul Calibur. The names of the warriors whose fates were bound to the two swords have been etched into the very fibers of history.